you kind of, you know, fantasy fans when you built the band?
When the band started, one of the other members and I were in an advanced English class, and they assigned us to read Lord of the Rings, and that's where we got the...
They forced them to read it. Yes, they forced them in school to read Lord of the Rings, yes.
But so we liked it. But then we slowly evolved onto the Michael Moorcock, Elric series, Conan the Barbarian, that kind of stuff. And so we consider ourselves kind of like a fantasy doom metal band, yeah. Sort of.
I think one of your first shows, or even the first show you played at an anti-Vietnam
yes.
event.
Tim wasn't in the band then, but we played at an anti-war. It was during the Vietnam War. And as we were driving in, police were coming. And then when we played, there was another band after us. And as we were driving out, they were shooting tear gas in. And there was actually CIA or FBI agents up in the trees taking photographs of the people at the anti-war demonstration.
Nothing like tear gas to, you know. Yeah, yeah. So good, yeah. Very good.
That was really early in the band's history, though.